Mr. McGee's just cleared 3 out of 3. Well done, Mr. McGee. Kicked his ass again.
I think that was the wind knocking them off.
Oh, don't give us crap.
Right, gonna look at you, haven't I, Mr. McGee?
I'd laugh if you looked at me being bigger than I missed. Right now?
Look at the camera.
I think I'm gonna need a bigger 50p.
Have you got any big 50p's?
I'm up for the last 9 and 1.
Whoopi has got a 9 and 1.
Let's
see. I haven't seen nothing to worry me though. I haven't seen nothing to be worried about yet. Still not. You're sitting there looking so smug with yourself.
Fired 5.
Yeah. It's another space station.
And then there's 4 in that, that's not bad.
See, the space station come flying down to Earth, and they're full of lead pellets.
Cup of tea isn't going to make it any better, you know, Graham.
Well, it will. Well, it does. You're only bragging because you're a nurse, so.
Yeah, the pin's still there, isn't it?
Yeah,
it's slightly to the right though.
I don't think that's good enough,
guys. No, no. What happened to Mr. McGee's now?
Yeah, not much.
One.
Clock's not ticking, Con.
No.
I've safely won this. I've won it because
you could miss them all.
I could take time though.
Your new glasses look there.
How do my new windows look on? Double glazed ones. Oh, did that catch that one? Did that catch it?
Oh,
I'm getting the range now, Con.
I'm getting
the range. Nah, I've gone for a ride.
All over.
Where's that?
Oh my God.